Hooray, All-American returns to the CW. And, of course, Karimah Westbrook joins the show, returns with the show as well because she's part and parcel of it. You're so well-dressed. We're getting the Earl Grey tea as quickly as possible.
Thank you.
It is nice to have you here. People love the show.
Yes. Yes. I mean, it's very relatable, so I understand why. I'm very excited about season two premiering tonight. And so, yeah, all our fans, they're tweeting and sending messages. Nice. Everyone's really, it's like highly anticipated, so we're excited.
Okay, I like that phrase, highly anticipated.
Yes.
And it certainly is. You play a single mom.
Yes, I do.
And your son is a very prominent, is the All-American.
Yes, my son Spencer James on the show. I play Grace James. I'm a single mom of two. Mm-hmm. Spencer James is my oldest son, and he's the lead on the show. The show revolves around him and all these characters in his life. And, you know, he's navigating both worlds of Crenshaw in Beverly Hills, and it's a great story. Our writers are really great at tackling so many issues that are relative to today's time, and they tell them in such a compelling way. Season two is going to come with a lot of drama, and I'm very excited for everyone to see.
Now, this is based in part, Spencer Paysinger, mm-hmm. who's a real player,
yes,
had the NFL player, had this experience.
It's inspired by mm-hmm. his life. I'm not for sure exactly what
the schools were involved. Sure.
Well, what's true,
right,
and what's kind of embellished, you know? But it's inspired by his life. He definitely he's from Crenshaw, and he went to school in Beverly Hills. Mm. He went to Beverly Hills High.
Taye Diggs plays Billy Barr, the coach. We're gonna look at a clip in a second,
yes,
where it says to me that you're giving him some tough love advice.
Oh, I haven't seen this clip.
Okay.
Well, let's
all learn together.
Yes.
Here we go. Watch this from All-American.
Okay. Twice last week, three times this week. This is the last time I'm coming to get you like this.
Are you going to wash your hands of me, too?
Look, I know being away from the kids and living with a father that you barely speak to is harder than you anticipated. But I, of all people, can't be the one to see you through this. Not if you ever plan on getting Laura back.
I miss him, Gracie.
Well, then boss up and do what you said you moved back to Crenshaw to do. Get yourself together so you can get them back. Now let's go. And you better be able to walk because ain't nobody dragging your ass to the car.
Wow.
You don't mess
all right.
around.
I don't know if you want to stay this long. We have a staff meeting every day at 11:15, but we'd like to invite you to address the staff.
We need somebody to pound the table.
We need somebody to pound the table.
Yeah. Oh, that's fun.
We could use the.
Are you like that in life, that directors, that?
It depends on the situation.
Okay.
You know, I think there's duality to everyone. So, yeah, that was fun. It's great working with Taye, and that was a great scene. I don't know if you guys, season one, the end of season one, the affair was revealed between Billy Baker, Taye's character, and myself. And so you really see the ripple effect of that for season two. And so I'm really excited for everyone to see how that all plays out.
Well, it gives you, is this a fair, juicy stuff to do?
Yeah, very juicy. You know, for me, my character, I was trying not to judge, you know, the behavior of like having an affair and all of that. But it's still been a lot of fun to play.
You were saying, and I think we appreciate how multi-talented he is.
Yeah.
But how Taye is really, is he like a crack up on the set or tries to break it when, you know, things get heavy or?
He's funny. I mean, I knew Taye from watching him on screen, you know, his career prior to, but working with him has been really great. He's a nice guy, and he is funny. Yeah. He's really funny. I work with him. I don't work with him a lot. I work more with my kids at home,
sure.
the Graces, the James family. And but when I do work with Taye, he's very lighthearted, and he makes it a lot of fun on set, for sure.
Were you a football fan before, or are you a football fan now?
I was not a football fan before.
Okay.
I'm still learning now.
You and me both.
Yeah. So, I'm always like, so what happens? I actually learned a lot this season about football.
What have you learned?
The kids. When you throw the ball, because I learned how to throw the ball really good.
Right.
And when your player on your team catches the ball, it's like a first down, so you get to either move forward or you stay in the same place. I don't know the terminology, I did learn how to play.
No,
so that was Lee.
I tell you what, I have like the exact degree of football knowledge that you have.
Yeah.
So we both could use a little training. All-American season two tonight.
Yes.
Premieres here at KTLA at 8 p.m. So nice to see you this morning.
Thank you.
Thank you
very much.
Thank you. Thank you.